first miss. And quickly Fowler up the other way. Austin Stewart, got it. Nice back door to Brown, slips inside and ducks under a couple of block attempts and scores. Good defense so far on Chris Fowler. He's really had to work. Pick and roll to Luke Meyer, who slams. Tavy, quick move. Wilder jumping inside. Good ball movement. Brown, got it. 13-point lead, non-existent anymore. Chippewas and Broncos tied. Simmons, another one. You talk to him after the game, see what he thinks. Fowler driving inside, scoops, and somehow scores. Gets good, Jim. Wide open underneath, and one. The finish going down from Lamont. Chippewas lost him on the inbound, and a chance for a big three-point play. Chris trying to dish it across, and a turnover. Austin Stewart with a two-handed throwdown. And we remain tied with under 90 seconds to go. Simons will spot up again. Splash.